Oh boy, this is going to be great.
It sure is. There's even going to be a big Halloween party in the school gym tonight. Some kids are going to the party, and others are going out trick-or-treating instead. That's when you go to Homes in Your Neighborhood to get treats.